This is amazing, Father. I am glad I can help you as you do God's will. I'm deeply sorry I didn't believe you at first.
It doesn't matter how it started. The important thing is how it ends. I knew everything would work out in time. Now, Shem, we must hurry. Look, the sky grows dark with clouds.
A storm is coming.
It isn't too late for you to join us. Spread the word to the other villagers. If you repent, I'm certain God will...
Repent? So that's what this is all about? You think you're better than we are, closer to God than we are?
No, it's not like that.
We'll never serve you, Noah, if that's what you think.
Why won't he listen? Even now, he refuses to accept what is coming.
Soon your vision will be fulfilled.
This ark is almost completely finished, and the fulfillment of God's word is imminent. Just think of what strange weather we've had lately.
That's true, my husband. God's intervention for us is obvious. Honestly, there were many times I feared we wouldn't all make it this far.
I only wish we weren't the only ones loyal to God's will.